Dorandas.
Dorandas.
English.
English.
Verse 17.
Verse 17.
Reading skills.
Reading skills.
Unit.
Unit
8. Unit 8.
Unit 8.
Unit 8.
Our.
Our.
Feathered.
Feathered.
Friends.
Friends.
Three tasks.
Three tasks.
Task 1.
Task 1.
Know.
Know.
The words.
The words.
For the body.
For the body.
Parts.
Parts.
Of a bird.
Of a bird.
Ground.
Ground.
Ear forward.
Ear forward.
Neck.
Neck.
Mental.
Mental.
Scapular.
Scapular.
Back.
Rump.
Rump.
Tail.
Tail.
Claw.
Claw.
Belly.
Belly.
Medium covered.
Medium covered.
Breast.
Breast.
Throat.
Throat.
Chin.
Chin.
Bill.
Bill.
Forehead.
Forehead.
Task 2.
Task 2.
Make.
Make.
A list of.
A list of.
10.
10.
Small sized.
Small sized.
Birds.
Birds.
And write.
And write.
About.
About.
Their. Characteristics.
Characteristics.
At least.
At least.
2.
2.
Number.
Number.
Name of the bird.
Name of the bird.
Characteristics.
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 Magma.
Characteristics.
Characteristics.
Wherever characteristics.
Characteristics.
Huh.
Characteristic.
Task 3.
Read.
This excerpt.
On Salim Ali.
On Salim Ali.
Salim Ali.
Salim Ali.
Is
one of the
foremost name.
Foremost name.
In the fields of.
In the fields of.
Ornithology.
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 Scientific study.
Scientific study
of birds.
Of birds.
And natural history.
Natural history
in the entire world.
Entire world.
He was an Indian born
on
12th November
1896.
1896.
He is often referred as
the birdman
of India.
He was
among
the first Indian
to conduct
systematic
bird surveys and
has written
a number of
bird books. He spent a major part
of his life
in camping
in jungle
and staying
in tents
for studying
birds.
He is 10 volumes of handbook of the birds of India.
The birds of India
and Pakistan.
Is an
એને પેલું જોવાનું છે અને દવાની કરવાની છે.
He is ten volumes of
handbook of
the birds of
India and Pakistan.
Is an authentic
reference book
for
bird lovers
and
researchers.
Due to
his contribution
only
ornithology
became
popular
in India.
After
independence,
he became
a key figure
behind
the Bombay
Natural
History Society.
He was
instrumental
in establishment
of Bharatpur
bird sanctuary.
Keolaido
National Park.
He was
awarded
the Padma Bhushan
in 1958
and Padma Vibhushan
in 1976.
A number of bird species
and a couple of bird sanctuary and
institutions
have been named
after him. He passed away
on
20th June 1987.